this masterclass, I'm gonna share with you all my production tricks and tips I use to achieve my sound. One of the most important parts in techno is the kick and the bass, and I'm gonna show you exactly how to position your kick and how to make your sub frequencies fully under control. First of all, I think it's very important to know what is a kick. It's actually three elements. You have the sine wave, then you have the click, and then, for example, like distortion. For the first time in 25 years, I'm gonna show you exactly what plugins I use and how I use them. I'm gonna show you how to use randomness in a very creative way, how to keep your sounds interesting. In this chapter, we're gonna talk about one of my more successful tracks. It's called Elektriciteit. That's how you get this really pushy kind of strong vibe. Secret Cinema called me and he said, Richie Houghton is playing your track for 12,000 people. How do you make from a loop a whole track? That's often the thing which is quite complicated, how to move forward from only those loops. This I use very often, this recordings from Tokyo, from the train station. This is really effective, especially in techno. If you then add that to it, then you have much more energy in the track. If you render stuff out of Fruity or out of Ableton, it is exactly the same. Some things took me 10, 20 years to develop, and I'm just telling it here right now, and I hope that you learned a lot of cool things from my masterclass.